we check that one up? Nope. Dot dot dot. So what? It's not that one. Is that yellow enough? No. There was one in there. I'll check that one. Yeah. Bathroom? Nope. You never know. That's orange, not yellow. Can't see what color that is. It. Now we need to go back to Dream World. Where the heck is Dream World? Sure. Oh, by the way, far from a metro. It's on the way. Sweet. It's crazy. I like that view. Looks pretty cool. Holy shite. Are you just minding your own business and there's this stupid assassin robot coming and start shooting at me? So if we assume that shit, then it could be crop zone. That was loud. I can actually move around. Thought it was the stationary image. Just Oh, actually, right there. Basic component. I'll take that for Dolo. Didn't know, maybe it's the place that's called Dream. Dream World. Ooh! Hacked. Scumbag. Try to hack me to death. Dealt with bigger guys than you. Why did I die? Damn it. Ooh, advanced components. More advanced components. Oh crap. Sweet. Not that way. Call the elevator. almost there.
Rafael told me you'd come.
Rafael.
I see you got the bag. Good. And no questions asked either. Even better. Here's what he promised you. And check back with me if you're looking for more work. I always have use for quiet types.
Well, quiet and quiet.
What now? Looking to make a few more Eucrit, you're in luck. Because sure. I could use someone just like you. The bag you retrieved happened to be full of Eucrit chips. A small fortune. But it's not exactly, you know, real. To make them real, I need those chips deposited to a verified account. But my biometrics will trigger all sorts of alarms with the established banks. So I need an innocent face. A face like yours.
So if you transfer the money to me and then I just give you like all my personal information and stuff, it sounds like a scam.
Get inside the principal finance bank in between Resdev and Umbilical. We had a guy on the inside. So there's an ATM there that's prepped. When you're done, you take the receipt to my associate, Kudo, of the Satori. He'll pay you. We won't speak again. Get going.
We will not speak again. It's beneath me to speak. I mean. Oh, let's look at the... Wash and go. 24/17. Let's take this one. Where am I? There. We should try and get out here. Sorry. Not sorry. I mean. You NPCs, so right, be sorry. Oh, that's house. Really open all of them. Awesome. Why is the floating here? That's stupid. How do I collect? Oh, okay. So what, a weapon seller is just meeting people in their undies? Meters. Let's try and go for these and then go for the metro. It's going to be this way. Into level 21. Let's see if we can't get to 22. Got me a little closer. Oh shit. I'm gonna die again. So, darling, is it Dark Souls enough for you yet? Shit, and the sound is high. Gonna turn it down a little bit. Let's change the weapon. Where did the big guy go? Why everybody is out to kill me? I don't know. I feel like I'm one of the good guys, you know? At least that was at advanced components. I don't think there was more down here. No, I need to go around. To the corner. Ooh, cyber tech upgrade. Ice 3. Yes. Ooh, I can hack ATMs now. Not that I'm sure what a ATM look like. Ooh, advanced components. Oh, yep. Get to the metro now. What's in here? Hang it? The elevator up? Did I miss it? Oh, it's a big thing in the middle, so yeah. Actually, let's go that way. But I can't. Just can't. Why me? Oops. What is that? Oof, I was so close. Maybe I should have taken the metro. I was curious what that was. Ooh, crap. Damn it. Indeed. Yeah, maybe I should go for it. Actually, there is a train up there I kind of want. Is it up? It looks like it's up. Might be down. I don't know. Are you down with this? Might have to go down again. What's in here? Oh, that's the... Can I walk through this place? No, come out on the other side, I mean. Ooh, there's a crate in here. Hello. Don't mind me, I'm just stealing from this crate. Ooh, life. Transfer. There's a way out on this side. No idea where it came out. Not sure that was closer to where I want to go. Dream world. Don't know why I'm hacking stuff that don't have the need for. Sorry. Hey, I just walked around in circle there, I think. Where does this take me? I wonder if this way leads us to that. Do that. Yep. See it. Ooh, crap. Will you die, please? actually trying to work here. Trying to sabotage the race here, you know? Because I'm that kind of guy. I'll do anything for money. A dancer for money. About to forget that. So I did a mission that we... well, walk. Go to. I'm actually not sure if that's connected. Then there is a metro there, and then we can take the Triumph Gate. I'm not sure that's a good idea, actually. How do I get in there? Maybe if I go around. What am I stuck at there? Oh. Shoot. Shoot. Oh, can't shoot in here. Where'd you? Okay, that's where I am. I don't know. It's just... it's a little bit confusing, but... I think I'll figure it out. Eventually. Can't shoot it. Just typical. Where am I going? Get the XP by killing stuff on the way. Oh, I seem to remember this place. Yep. ambush bridge. Tree just glitched out, and there's someone parked on the roof. Exactly, run for the hills. To get up somewhere. Oh, stupid big guy. Just stop one of my missiles. Funny. Oh yeah, that was the guy I remembered. Eat those kill bots. Please be healing. Yes. What? Oh. Oh shit. Definitely need some success here, man. Oh no. Did it reset all these scumbags? No. Well, yeah. Some of them. Oh, crazy bastard! Oh, Running. Actually, I also like that the robots are running. Oh, buzz. I had insurance. Hacking the world. I'm pretty nice. I was actually wondering if I could do that for a while. Use the hacking tool to activate the gun turrets. And I can! Woohoo! Tell anyone. Tell anyone what? Okay. My street. Okay. That's a happy robot.
I've got you.
Need you. Okay, Mokka. Okay, Kibbing.
Wonderful. You've returned with the water.
Mm-hmm.
I take it you managed to find the pool without too much fuss. It was rather hard to miss, I'm sure. My clientele at the top will pay top dollar for this. The sweat of Carlin's. Who would have thought?
$22,000 XP. Seems fair. Another 17. To say where, how do I know where to go? It's only one thing, one place to go. Here.
Will killing you make me feel better?
Yeah, probably. But you're not going to kill me. Special deal for you. Oops.
Attention. Pharaoh's off leash will be shot on sight.
Oops. I can't hit. Shit. Oh, they're actually higher level than I thought. Hyper-focused. Ooh, I'm actually dying. Please be a health thingy. $1. Sweet. Full health. Ooh, 22.
You are the one who's been asking about Lamia. You're lucky that backstabbing broad owes me creds, or you'd be stripped for hogs and orgs by now. Why do you want to know? Lamia has a penthouse in his very stack. Must have made premium creds on that little side business of hers. I'd go up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with them. We had an arrangement. Now and then she'll need someone brought through the district without Corpsec being the wife, right? Or anyone else for that matter. So we'd use the yeast containers. Normally they go to the Ponic farms, but the special...